It's now time to see what that marmalade-loving bear is up to in the adventures of Paddington.